Just a moment. James Evans made that run in 24.47 seconds.